Good morning, happy Halloween, and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. We're here with the International Space Station Flight Control Team inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room, which is led today by Flight Director Jerry Jason, with Mark Regan playing the role of Capcom. And 261 miles above the South Pacific Ocean, heading toward Guatemala, the International Space Station is now one Progress vehicle larger and 2.9 tons richer in supplies following today's launch and docking of Progress 49. Launch took place at 2:41 a.m. Central Time this morning and was followed less than 5 hours later, rather than the usual 2 days, by an 8:33 a.m. Central Time docking. Clip of that launch this morning from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Again, this took place at 2:41 a.m. Central Time. It reached space about 10 minutes later, its preliminary orbit, and then immediately got on its way to the International Space Station. Again, that normally takes 2 days, but they were able to make it to the space station in less than 5 hours today for a docking at 8:33 a.m. Central Time. See it coming in for that docking on this Visitor Service Module here. On board the station, members of Expedition 33 crew are now more than halfway through a busy day. They are Commander Sonny Williams and Flight Engineers Kevin Ford, Aki Hoshide, Yuri Malenchenko, Oleg Novitsky, and Evgeny Tarelkin. Williams, Malenchenko, and Hoshide launched to the station in July and will be heading home in November. Today is their 109th day in space and the 107th at the space station. Their crewmates, Ford, Novitsky, and Tarelkin, just joined them last week, so they're on their 9th day in space and their 7th at the space station. They're planning to stick around until March. With the Progress safely docked to the station's Vesta service module, the crew can now turn their full attention to tomorrow's spacewalk. Sonny Williams and Aki Hoshide are going to be going outside to repair an ammonia leak on one of the station's port side radiators. They're scheduled to head out of the Quest airlock at 7:15 a.m. Central for the 6.5-hour excursion. And today they, along with Kevin Ford, who's going to be helping from the inside, are going through their procedures one last time and getting their tools and the airlock ready for tomorrow. And in the midst of all this work, there's also an important anniversary to mark. 12 years ago today, on October 31st, 2000, the Expedition 1 crew launched from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan on a 2-day trip to the space station, where they became the first crew to live on board. Commander Bill Shepard and flight engineers Yuri Gidzinko and Sergei Kirkilov docked 2 days later on November 2nd, 2000, and stayed in space for a total of 136 days. That's what's been going on in space today, and this is Mission Control Houston.